word.
Steadfast in praying. Praise God. When we read and understand the word in Isaiah 45:2, it would tell us, I will go before you and make the crooked places straight. Isaiah 40:4 says, every valley shall be exalted. Every hill and mountain shall be made low. And the crooked and rough places made plain. This lets me know that the word of God will help us to make it. Praise God to the finishing line. Amen. The writer of the Hebrew admonishes us as we take this Christian journey that the only way that we can be a good finisher is to keep our focus.
All right.
Keep our view. Keep our